Hi everyone, welcome back to
Reed and Joe.
In today's video, we're playing Who's Most Likely.
So let's get started.
And here's how you play. So you're gonna answer a question like, who's most likely to whatever, and then you're gonna either say Reed or Joe. So let's get started.
Okay, first question. Who's most likely to win the lottery?
I'm gonna say Reed.
I say Joe.
Your luck. So, okay. Next question.
Who's most likely to be late to an event?
Right.
Good job.
Reed's gonna get really, Reed takes really long.
No offense, Reed. I don't. Next is, who's most likely to lose their phone?
I don't have a phone, but when I do, I probably will.
Okay. Next question. Who's most likely to start a fire?
Because she always eats bread in the middle of the night. She's like, at 12 a.m., I'm hungry. I'm going to make a toast with butter.
Next question. Who's most likely to talk in their sleep?
Three. I hear talking about a garden guy. So even my mom comes into the room because she hears voices.
Okay. Next is, who's most likely to start their own business?
I'll say me. Actually, both.
I think me.
Yeah, either both or me. I don't know.
Who is most likely to travel the world?
Me. I'm gonna go to Paris. I'm gonna go to Italy. I don't care, wherever. I'm gonna go wherever. Okay.
Who's most likely to give all their money to charity?
Sorry. But,
no. Okay. Who's most likely to be an athlete?
Me.
Whatever. Okay. Who's most likely to become an actor or actress?
Right. For sure. It's gonna be like...
Okay.
That's you.
Who's most likely to eat a bug?
For the stupidest reason ever, I'm gonna say me.
Okay, next question. Who's most likely to go to the Olympics?
Yas, me.
Me.
I'm just gonna do a running race, track and field.
Who's most likely to be on the news?
Reed! Reed's already been on the news. I never been there. I was just on the stroller. I was like one or two.
Okay, next. Who's most likely to go surfing?
Ooh, me. Reed hates swimming. I like swimming, but Reed doesn't.
I kinda do. Okay, next. Who's most likely to get lost in a mall?
I got lost like 5 times at least.
And the bonus one, who's most likely to become a YouTuber?
That's us.
Thanks for watching.